Language is always changing. When I was a boy, people used to say, 你吃了吗? You know, 你吃了吗 means, have you eaten? At that time, food is the most important thing people concerned about. So people say, 你吃了吗? Have you eaten?
吃过。吃了吗?
But right now, nobody really say, 你吃了吗? Okay, people say, 你忙吗? 你最近怎么样? 你好吗? Also okay, but fewer and fewer people say, 你好吗? People may say, 你忙吗? 最近怎么样? Like this. At that time, people address each other, 同志. Basically, 同志 means comrade. They say, 同志你好, hello comrade. When you go to a restaurant, when you go to the bank, you will say, 同志你好, hello comrade. 王同志你好, hello comrade Wang, Peter同志你好, Steven同志你好, like this.
你好服务同志.
Even a few days ago, an old lady asked me the direction. She said to me, 同志. It reminds me of the Chairman Mao's age. But now be careful, because now 同志 has a different meaning, which means gay or lesbian. If right now you say 同志你好, it sounds like you say hello gay, hello lesbian. So it's not very nice, right? Okay, so don't forget to download the free ebook in my bio or description box.